feeling is it? Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit me. Get up, first shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Bad moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T shit hustling. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four-track busting. Halfway across that city with the back-back-back-back-question. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Now, can I kick it? Thank you, yeah. I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanting gold fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We raw. Time to go off. Gone. Deuces goodbye. I got a world to see. And my girl, she wanna see Rome. Caesar make you a believer. Nah, I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people. Now sing this song and it goes like, raise those hands. This is our party. We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Can we go back?
This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't.
Thank you.
work all day. I put in the work all day. Them men are doing this thing part time, now I'm doing this thing all day. I put in the work all day. I put in the work all day. Look, nah, I don't care what you think or say. I put in the work all day. I put in the work all day. I put in the work all day. Them men are doing this thing part time, now I'm doing this thing all day. I put in the work all day. I put in the work all day. Look, nah, I don't care what you think or say. I put in the work all day. What? I ain't got a 9 to 5, I do music 24 hours a day. It's not 9 to 5, I can't hear what you are trying to say. If you ain't on my vibe, and if you're talking to Air Max, trust me, it's gotta be a 9 to 5. I'm on this, yeah, I rep for the gens, no longness. You can look in my eyes, all you're gonna see is pain and strongness. Nah, they didn't want this, but it's been coming for time. Nuff man had written it off, but I had bells still gunning for grime. Grime, still gunning for grime. In my Nikes, I'm still running for grime. Yeah, I've got a big bag of weed, don't know I'm still running for grime. Then man thought that the thing was over, nah nah nah, the thing is fine. Nah nah nah, the thing is grime. Grime is my attitude, social gratitude. I put in the work all day, I put in the work all day. Them men are doing this thing part time, now I'm doing this thing all day. I put in the work all day, I put in the work all day. Look, nah, I don't care what you think or say, I put in the work all day. Wave it down, treat the game like a full day. I put in the work all day, I put in the work all day. Look, nah, I don't care what you think or say, I put in the work all day, I put in the work all day.
Raw, boy.
You're gonna respect me if it's
loudest, loudest, loudest. Not the mic,
bro. People are going to respect me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
If it kills you.
Yeah.
People are gonna respect me if it kills you.
Yo, look. Do it how they do it and what they do it. Now they wanna try and do it, but I'm telling them no. I'm in the predicament where it just blow. Do you really want it? Cause I really wanna give it. If you do, just let me know.
And I show
arrogance and elegance, but no tolerance for nonsense I bring. Violence, I'm a nuisance. Killer MC, leave no evidence. I've got brains and intelligence, but no conscience, no innocence. We roll in the dark and silence. Representing in any residence. And I swing for your chin with no hesitance. I'm a captain, you better bring your regiments. Me and failure don't have no relevance. I'm a champion, winner and victor. Prick, you're so not ready, so silly, so hidden for the golden gate. No, really, you monkeys are playing with apes. Now guerrilla warfare is the purpose I carry this stick for. Plus I've had enough of these little cheat comments from fake MCs, bad manners and skate ladies. Talking about how it used to be. Well, it's a brand new day, so leave me be. I don't need you, so don't need me. Your opinion don't interest me. Don't like me, that's fine by me. Cause from Putty Street to Hollywood, it's all good. From New York to York Hall, it's all cool. You're a fool if you think I'm gonna see. It's not honestly, could there really be peace? It don't seem that way too tough. Stop with the games, I play too rough. You must be smoking too much puff. Divert or be deceased. UK rapper, stabbed in Napa. Cause of gossip, cause of chatter. He's still breathing, he's still a dapper. Retaliate with gun, clapper. Truthfully, I can't see very well. Don't flatter yourself, you're any girl.
People are gonna respect me. I bet I make you respect me. You people are gonna respect me. I bet I make you respect me. You people are gonna respect me. If it kills you, I bet I make you respect me. You people are gonna respect me. If it kills you.
I swear.
Yo, endless speculation. I'm facing constant controversial relation to gun crime at garage events with so many claims and no evidence suggesting I'm the reason for the UK gun clap season. I'm legal, may I stress to the fool for the sake of Trident intelligence. Go ahead, check my files all day. Bit of criminal damage and TDA. Might be a little bit of violent disorder, but I ain't never been locked away. Got a few mates that have been convicted. Yeah, so what? It's the hand life dealt them. We weren't blessed with the systems. TLC, government should have tried to help them. Been a lawbreaker, ain't tryna hide it. As for the sentence, ain't tryna ride it. Stop that so I could do this. I'm legit, you may as well kiss my A-S-S-P-L-E-A-S-E. I'm L-E-G-I-T. You ain't got nothing on me. But to the pricks who think I'm slacking, please don't get me fooled, I'm packing. This is a welcome and it's a warning. Please don't ever just think I'm rapping. You know the score, I'm raw from day. Still dealing the villain from round the way. Feel free to quote anything I say. Please don't ever just think I'm chatting. Gonna respect me, better make you respect me. People are gonna respect me, I better make you respect me. People are gonna respect me, I better make you respect me. People are gonna respect me, I better make you respect me. You people are gonna respect me. If it kills you, I better make you respect me. You people are gonna respect me. If it kills you, respect me.
Y'all know what you're thinking, it's gone too far now, ain't it? Fuck it.
When I speak, who's gonna speak for me? Stand up for me.
Self in this shit. Fuck you. Unapologetic.
Everybody just die, fuck you.
Can't be. Never have been. Won't be a prick. Yeah, that's it.
Damn it.
Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo in a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, something like this. Spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitting on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on,
a heartless bastard, high and plastered. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, batch it around. You can't handle it, hang Hollywood niggas by they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
About 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't none left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style.
Alright, hold up, hold up. Stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now. Why this fucking weed is in me? I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dawg. I got your motherfucking back.
Right.
Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one. Nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dawg. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her. And cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people.
Hey.
Then drop her off on the corner at the
What's the difference between